How's your ribs now, Trevor?
They're all right.